What about animals that are even more similar to humans? Although dogs, cats, and non-human primates are also used in preclinical research studies, as they have many characteristics that make them similar to humans, these animal models account for less than 1% used in preclinical research studies. Next time you have to go to the doctor, think about what animal may have been used to test your medicine.